So adult orthodontics, you do it right there in your office.
Oh yeah, we do. We
So
do a
who's a
lot of
candidate for
cases.
this?
Just about everybody, you know. Anybody who's had a little bit of movement, maybe had braces when they're a teenager, didn't wear their retainer like they should have. They've had a little bit of movement on the upper, a little bit of movement on the lower. We can get things straightened out, usually in under 6 months,
Okay.
and sometimes even faster. And you know, we smile with our upper teeth. We talk with our lower teeth. And so a lot of teeth that move, it's those lower ones. They shift pretty quickly. And so getting those teeth back in line improves your appearance when you're speaking and talking with somebody. And we can do that usually in a couple months on the lower. Usually sometimes the treatment takes a little bit longer, but we can get it done fast.
And these are clear aligners you're
Yeah, we do
using?
clear aligners. So we have a 3D printer. This is the coolest thing. We have a
Okay.
3D printer in our office. We actually design the case on a computer, start to finish, how the teeth are going to move,
So you print the trays right there.
and we print them there in the office. And so, and what's also great about it is we can get you in those trays a lot faster than we traditionally had to do.
Like how soon? Like if everything works out perfectly.
Within a week, we can get you started.
So somebody walks in tomorrow and they have crooked lower teeth. That when they talk, that's what shows. By the end of the week, they could have their
Next
new
week,
teeth.
sometimes in a couple of days, we could be moving those teeth, and within a month, you'll see huge changes.
Now, what if you have really crooked teeth? Could these clear aligners work for those people, or you need traditional orthodontics?
So it depends on the case, Randy, but we do a lot of cases that are more complex with aligners. Sometimes we will use brackets. Treatment time is a lot longer if we're moving teeth, if we're moving a lot of teeth,
Okay.
or we're changing the bite. But ultimately, we're more focused on the appearance, on the cosmetic outcome of it, which allows us to do things a little bit faster.